Beavers took up residence in La Quertelle in 2010. They feed on leaves, branches, the tender sections of tree bark, and aquatic plants. Because their incisors are constantly growing, beavers must file down their teeth by rubbing them together or by gnawing on branches and felling trees, which they can then use to build their homes or dams.